Film jutter is a back-and-forth motion that happens as an object moves across the screen. Variable Smooth 240 film motion corrects film jutter. In addition, variable Smooth 240 film motion reduces motion blur in fast-action scenes by sequencing the backlight at 240 Hz.